Hello, I'm Jonny. Today's story is a love story about two star-crossed lovers. It's full of romance, but there's plenty of misunderstandings too. Maybe it sounds familiar. So, there's a handsome young boy called Romeo and a beautiful young girl called Juliet. They meet at a party and fall madly in love, as young people tend to do. But there's a problem. Juliet's cousin sees this and breaks the news to her family. Both families hate each other and really don't want them to marry and want them to break off any relationship they may have. But Romeo and Juliet really fancy each other. He breaks into her garden and stands beneath her bedroom balcony, calling out romantic messages to her. They finally decide, against their parents' wishes, to get married in secret. However, just as they are about to tie the knot, Juliet's cousin goes to fight Romeo and force him to break up with lovely Juliet. Using swords, they slash at each other, trying to injure one another, until finally, Romeo kills the cousin. Now, he's in big trouble. He runs away to hide in the forest, leaving Juliet behind. If he ever goes back to the city, he will be put to death. I'll leave the story there, but join me again next time to find out if Romeo and Juliet ever meet again. Bye for now.